before we always tell players, celebrate as a team. Don't forget the guy that assists. Don't forget the guys that are fighting hard behind you. Celebrate with everyone. But now maybe it's time to say, celebrate alone and let the other guys go to you in a calm way. I know that is difficult. I know that our players did it very, very well, but it's difficult to be critic with others that don't do it.
It's instinct, so it's really difficult. And if you, when you run alone towards a goal, and so have the opportunity to score, and in the next situation you have to think about what you do then. That's just, it's a proper challenge, honestly. And football is an emotional game, and all these things.
Hopefully we can score a lot of goals. We have to be careful, like in the beginning, not to hack much, but sometimes it's difficult, you know, because football, if you lose the emotion, what happened in that moment, it's difficult. But on the other side, I understand. So it's so sensible, and a lot of businesses cannot do their jobs, are closing, and we are fortunate we can play football. We are fortunate we can do our job.
Football has and always will be a game of instinct, and if we want to take the instinct out of the game, I think it's not that simple. So I think the players are good lads. They don't want to do the wrong thing.
Obviously, it's good not to be fist bumping, but there are 25 actions that we have to grab each other in the box in every set piece. So we're getting tested every 3 days. We are trying to do all the right things, and sometimes makes sense to be all the time demanding, but at the same time there are things that are pretty complicated to control.